Hey everyone, welcome back to Boston Auto Blog. I'm getting a very early start to the day. I'm on my way to Lars Anderson Auto Museum for German Car Day. So I finally made it to Lars Anderson. There's already cars here, so I know I made a right decision coming early.
Keep going, good. All right, so it's 10 o'clock and both lawns are taken. They're already turning cars away, actually.
uptight about it.
All right, so a lot of cars are starting to leave, but I don't know where to be. You know, at the entrance of Lars, it's kind of packed, and I really can't get any of the cars accelerating, so I'm just trying to find a really good spot. Thank you. what's tough is that this year, they're forcing them to come behind the museum to exit. So last year, they would just come out from the front entrance, but it's not like that this year. So you gotta kind of play games and see where would be the best location to try getting the best shots and the accelerations. Last year when I did the acceleration videos, I'd be a little bit further away from the entrance, but I could never get really good shots of them leaving. I mean, I got some great accelerations, but when I turned, there was always a car there, so you could never see them absolutely just accelerate the entire way down the street. And I don't want to do the same thing I did last year, so I'm trying to find a good place to get the accelerations, because I don't really know what type of footage I got, so I'm gonna have to wait until I get home and edit it, but I'm just trying to see what I can get. What is apparent to me, though, is that I'm out of shape. Trying to get the shots, going up the hill, down the hill, I'm exhausted.